Welcome all to our channel. In session 15, we are going to have a look on how to apply general tolerance. It is to select general tolerance for dimensions from IT grades. Here we can see how. Please watch the video till end. If you are new to this channel is completely about engineering. If you are interested, please subscribe and select bell icon for latest videos. List of points from session 15 we are going to see are about ISO system of limits and fits, standard general tolerances, standard tolerance grades, IT grade for manufacturing process, general tolerance for dimensions from IT grades, steps to be followed in ISO 286 standard chart, examples of general tolerances. About ISO system of limits and fits. In general, manufacturing a job to an exact size is unnecessary for most of the workpieces, which it also leads to more rejections. Tolerance is an acceptable variation in size of manufacturing to avoid rejections. Limits and fits was brought about mainly to manufacture a given workpiece will lay within two permissible limits. Industry and international trade become necessary to develop formal system of limits and fits. Firstly at industrial level, then at national level, and later at international level. Next, we are going to see standard general tolerances. ISO 286-1, it is an international standard, corresponding Indian standard are IS-919. The ISO system of limits and fits provides 20 standard tolerance grades designated into IT-01, IT-0, IT-1 till IT-18. IT means International Tolerance Grade. IT-1 represents finest manufacturing process, where IT-18 represents roughest manufacturing process. Manufacturing process is recognized with the appropriate IT grade. Once if we know the IT grade and dimension, we can easily find the general tolerance. Next, we are going to see standard tolerance grades. It is designated as IT-01, IT-0, IT-1 till IT-18 in the size range from 0 up to 500 mm. IT-0 and IT-01 are not given in the main body of the standard because they have little use in practice. 18 standard tolerance grades in the size range from 500 mm up to 3150 mm designated IT-1 to IT-18. Standard tolerances for basic size from 500 mm up to 3150 mm were subsequently developed for experimental purpose have proved, which is acceptable by the industry. Now they are given as a part of ISO system. Next, we are going to see IT grade for manufacturing process. It is suitable for manufacturing process to form and fit of an assembly for a proper functioning. Each manufacturing process will have IT grades in a range of minimum to maximum. Minimum IT grade will be used for fine process. Her cost will be high. Maximum IT grade will be used for rough process, whereas the cost will be low. In general, we have to start choosing IT grade from maximum to minimum. Probably, if the rough grade is suitable for our requirement, we go with that. It will save some of our cost also. Next, we are going to see general tolerance for dimensions from IT grades. To select general tolerance for dimensions from IT grades, here we can see how. We can finalize the general tolerance nearly 60-70% of the dimensions from the drawing. Left 20-30% will be critical dimensions and tolerance will be a part of stack up analysis. General tolerance dimensions will be finalized regularly. Next, we are going to see steps to be followed in ISO 286 standard chart. Step 1. To define the size of dimension, we can also get it from CAD model or drawing. Step 2. We have to define a process of manufacturing. If the process is finalized, we have to select the chart for IT grade number. Grinding process for a given product is IT8. In case if we have multiple process, how to progress? Always IT grade will be selected based on the final process where the final dimension will be achieved. Range of the basic size will be shown in left hand side. Small tolerance values are given in micrometers also in left hand side. Whereas bigger tolerance values are given on right hand side in millimeters. Diameter 23 is the basic size, falls between 18-30 mm. I know the IT grade is IT8. From the chart, we will come to know the tolerance is 33 microns. In millimeters, it is 0.033 in mm. Total tolerance in the given chart will be divided by 2 for plus and minus. This is how we can decide tolerance for dimension given with the aid of basic size as well as manufacturing. Example of general tolerance for turning. Given part for turning process, IT grade is in serial number 12, shown in dark blue color. We require rough manufacturing process. It is IT12. Dimension 40 is the basic size, falls between 30-50 mm. I know the IT grade is IT12. From this chart, we will come to know the tolerance is 0.25 in millimeters. Divided by 2 is 0.125 tolerance per side. Example of general tolerance for drilling. Given part for drilling process, IT grade is in serial number 9, shown in red color. We require fine manufacturing process. It is IT11. Dimension 11 is the basic size, falls between 10-18 mm. I know the IT grade is IT11. From this chart, we will come to know the tolerance value is 110 microns in millimeters. It is 0.11. divided by 2 is 0.055 tolerance per side. Example of general tolerance for boring. Given part for boring process, IT grade is in serial number 7, shown in yellow color. We require average manufacturing process. It is IT7. Dimension 40 is the basic size, falls between 30-50 mm. I know the IT grade is IT7. From this chart, we will come to know the tolerance value is 25 microns. In millimeters, it is 0.025. divided by 2 is 0.0125 tolerance per side.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, share your comments, subscribe our channel. It will boost me to post subject related technical videos which are relevant to the industry and upcoming technologies outlook.